Good afternoon, everybody, and thanks for coming out to hear the kids play. They sound pretty good, don't they? It's been a wonderful day and a half working with them. It's amazing what you can do with about 8.5 hours of rehearsal time and lots of difficult music. But they've done a fantastic job. I did quite a bit of these honor bands, and this has been one of my favorite this year. I told the kids, I said, it's worth the drive from Detroit to get here to do this with them today. So the first piece, of course, is a traditional march. And the next piece, I really wanted to do the entire four movement piece, but it was a little bit too difficult for just one day rehearsal, so I picked like the best movement out of the piece. And it's based on There's a Balm in Gilead by an African-American composer and I just love his music. And this gives the kids the chance to play very expressively. And so I hope you enjoy this. There's a Balm in Gilead. But I guess I will. Is that okay? Is that all right? Yeah. During the first rehearsal, I had the students introduce themselves to the person next to them. I said, because the person next to you could be a friend of yours for life. Because I am 48 years old, and I think when I was 16 or 17, I spent a couple weeks at Interlochen Music Camp. And Mrs. Neiman and I met there that many years ago. And we've been friends ever since. Where is she? I just want to thank her for just everything. Where is she? She's probably back there running something. But we met a long time ago, and she's the reason why I'm here. She recommended that I be the conductor. I said, sure, I'll do it. So I told the kids, introduce yourself to the person next to you and get to know who they are, because you never know, you might be friends for the rest of your life. Okay, so our next piece is a piece by Eric Whitaker, who's a contemporary composer who writes a lot of music for vocal, a lot of music for choir. And a group commissioned him to transcribe this piece for band, Aurumque. And it is a very difficult piece because the students have to play really soft and not be intimidated by it. So here we go, Aurumque by Eric Whitaker.